unless we protect all people, no one is safe. We have to be safe all together. For the Chinese president, I'm very grateful of this huge donation to Africa. So thanks to our friend and brother China, help them come over and combat this pandemic.
习近平主席再次的表示，中方将向非洲提供10亿剂新冠疫苗。我想，这也让大家进一步充满了希望。无论今后疫情如何发展，无论还有多大的困难和挑战，全世界团结在一起，中非人民团结在一起，继续发扬习近平主席所提倡的中非友好合作的精神，我们一定能够战胜疫情。